morning from Manhattan, New York, and I'm pumping my milk, as you can see, it's coming. And it took only 5 days after giving birth. I'm super grateful. So happy. Look at the milk. And there goes Mikey Anthony. Mikey Anthony, baby. Oh, somebody just did poopy. Did you guys hear that? Somebody just did poopy. She wants to constantly eat my little queenie bubba. Yeah, y'all. So, we're here pumping. Mikey Anthony gets discharged today, so I'm so happy. I got everything that I requested from the court. Unfortunately, I lost to ACS, so Mikey Anthony is going to go. I still have custody of her, but she's going to go to my mom. Until further notice. Kind of sucks. I'm really pissed off about the whole ordeal, to be honest, and my emotions are like out of whack right now because I'm very hormonal. I just gave birth and I'm normally hormonal, so it's whatever. Look at the birth. We're bonding. My fourth girl, guys, my pockets. Somebody pray for my pockets because they tend to like the stuff that I like. And somebody said that I was flashy. I don't think I'm flashy, but whatever. Anyways, thumbs up this video, share it, like it. Subscribe to my channel to stay there with me and my life. Be blessed as I'll do the same. Again, this is Bonnie from Manhattan, New York. Mwah.